Once upon a time, there was a little boy named Brachio. One morning, he woke up to find that he had overslept and was very late for school. He grabbed his bag in a hurry and dashed out of the house. When Brachio arrived at school, he discovered an empty classroom. Neither his teacher nor his classmates were around. Staring anxiously at the empty classroom, he started searching for them. Brachio first went to the school's mini lake, where a cheerful duck lived in the water. He asked, "Duck, have you seen my teacher and classmates?" The duck replied, "They've gone somewhere with a picnic basket. I saw them pass by the big tree over there." So Brachio went to the big tree where a busy squirrel lived. He asked, "Squirrel, have you seen my teacher and classmates?" The squirrel replied, "They went somewhere with the joyful singing. I saw them pass by the lawn over there." Then Brachio ran to the lawn where a chirping sparrow lived. He asked, "Sparrow, have you seen my teacher and classmates?" The sparrow replied, "They went somewhere with their laughter. I saw them heading towards the park." Following the hints from his three friends, Brachio soon realized that his teacher and classmates must have gone for a picnic in the park. He quickly rose to his feet and rushed towards the park. When he arrived at the park, he saw the entire class enjoying the beautiful sunshine with laughter. He saw the teacher distributing delicious sandwiches, and every child's face was lit up with a radiant smile. On seeing this, Brachio too burst into laughter. He had found his teacher, his classmates, and a wonderful picnic. He joined their merriment, shared the food, sang songs, and played with them. After the picnic was over, they all went back to the kindergarten. Everyone lay on beds, immersing themselves in a sweet midday nap. This ends the story of our little boy, Brachio. He learned to share joy with friends and experienced that life becomes full of surprises and happiness when friends are around, no matter when and where. Now, it's time for everyone to go to sleep. Sweet dreams.